Objects like planets will continue in their state of motion, straight line at constant speed, unless acted on by a force, like gravity, which would bend them into a curve. Now, we rarely see this on Earth, because there's always friction acting on the objects, but there are some circumstances in which we can remove friction. One of these situations is dry ice, and another is floating air hockey pucks.